Okay, so globally, I said 1 billion. In Nigeria, it's 1 million. And what are people watching? They're watching entertainment, they're watching lifestyle, they're listening to music and watching music videos. So even though these are the top verticals in Nigeria, again, it does not mean if yours is about news, it does not mean people are not watching. People are watching. It's just that these are the top three that most people watch. Again, when we talk about verticals, so beauty and lifestyle, skills and learning, news and politics, film and television. So for those who have a channel, how would you categorize? Would you, if you would say your channel is entertainment, can I see resources? You start having access to some of our resources. So for example, I think the YouTube space, but it's about 10,000, right? The YouTube space. So it's 10, yeah. So when you're over 10,000 subscribers, globally, you can actually go into any of our YouTube space globally. You have to do an online course through your creator studio. There's a link. So great, we have more examples here.
Authenticity,
like that. Mm-hmm. More.
I'll say an interesting thumbnail.
Okay, interesting thumbnail. So metadata. Hey.
Consistency.
Consistency, yes. Want some more at the back there. Okay. Copyright. Copyright one, guys. Shareability. So you can take notes and we'll go through that. What do you think shareability means? So this will upload art to your engagement. If it just drops soon enough to be posted and it picks up again and drops, you know you need to be more consistent to keep that engagement more steady and stable. If you're more like you are doing film reviews, only post maybe once a month because you wait for a new video to come out. If you get that spike in its evergreen content where no matter what time of the year people will still engage, then that means that you don't maybe need to upload as regularly, but you still have some form of consistency there. Every channel is different, every vertical is different in terms of how engagement is. So really look into your channel and understand the audience behavior. But one thing to stress, and that's how some of my creators have become who they are, is through their consistency. So guys, really try from this day. Think of something that's feasible for you guys. Once a week, once a month, you know, twice a week. Try and stick to it for 3 months and see how the results will be. Yeah? System will help recommend and help you grow in that respect. Yeah? Multiple traffic sources, right? We have homepage. We have trending. We have subscription speed. We have suggested, which is on the right-hand side. We have the search bar. These are the kind of things of understanding I need to get that reach on the platform, but also off platform in terms of being shared on other social media platforms like Instagram, Twitter, those kind of things like that. But in terms of discoverability, that's like essentially what you guys said, how are people finding my videos, right? So one thing a lot of my creators do, if they're trying to be strategic and grow their audiences, they're like, teacher, I need to become more discoverable, right? When you think about those elements, it's about seeing, doing your research on the platform and seeing what trends and what topics are very prominent on the platform at the moment. So by typing in keywords in the search bar and seeing, so if for instance, if it was football, right, as a theme that I want to be able to talk about what type of information they would be seeing on your channel. So whenever you go to a channel that you're not subscribed to, most likely, if the channel is designed well, it will have a welcome video, and it will have a video saying, welcome to my channel, my name is da-da-da-da-da, this is why you should subscribe, all of that stuff. If you're already subscribed, it might be a video that they want to highlight. So for Patricia Bright, because I'm already subscribed, I don't have a welcome video. What she has is about when she went to Rihanna. So she wants what she wants to highlight for people that are subscribed because she wants us to watch that video. So if you don't have a welcome video, go home, create one. It can be 2 minutes, it can be 1 minute, just something welcoming people to your channel and telling them why they should subscribe. And make sure in your creator studio, you have it pinned as the welcome video presentation. So in some people's welcome videos, they already tell them, I'm going to be uploading every Wednesday at 5 p.m. So as someone that is new to the channel, I know that, okay, if I'm interested in this channel, every Wednesday by 5 p.m., to come back and see what the channel is talking about. Right, so your welcome video is really, really important. Ooh, creator. So everything my teacher and I have gone through, all that is in there in terms of channel optimization, content strategy, creative strategy, channel branding, it's all on there. So if you want to start your channel, you want to grow your channel, I'll encourage you to go to youtube.com/creators. Another one is our Creator Academy. So our Creator Academy is a great way, again, for you to learn about all the different tips and tricks of growing your channel. So if you go to
back. Hopefully this will bring me back to YouTube because I haven't posted in a long while, but anyway.
There wasn't anything that they said that was new.
I can, like, we've heard
we're
it all.
More, but don't worry, we just use it as an assurance that we have to be consistent so that we can get our silver play button.
Oh my god. So we're leaving now. Anyways, I will still update you guys later if there's anything else, but yeah.